Okay, everyone, here's how to pair your scanner with a laptop. This also can be used with a Chromebook so that you can take attendance for tutorial. So on your laptop, on the bottom right corner of the screen, show hidden devices, go to Bluetooth devices here, and then the top option is to add a device. So select those and you'll have a screen that looks like this. You might have some things show up, maybe not, but then on the scanner, make sure it's charged and hold this bottom button until the blue starts to blink. Now it's in pairing mode and it should show up as keyboard. So here it is. And I will select that and then click next. Then this is kind of the tricky part. So in each one of your boxes, you have a piece of paper that looks like this. And you'll notice that there's a code that we have to scan in. So take your scanner and just start scanning in that code. So for me, it's 4, 4, 4, 6, 2, 4, 5, and then I hit enter. And over here, you'll see on the bottom, it's saying configuring device. And now it has been added to the computer. So after you do this, now when you go to take attendance for tutorial and you use your scanner, it should automatically plug in that student and show that they're attending your class. Hope this helps.